Howdy, fellow YouTubers. My name is Bubstrade, and today we are playing Battlefield 4. This is not a Funtage. This is actually going to be like a fairly simple type video. I'm just going to talk for a little bit about life in general, maybe the game. I don't know what I'm going to talk about. I usually name these videos after I made the video. So yeah, I feel awful today. Oh my gosh. I have a headache. My nose is super stuffed up. Man, is it awful. 50% XP boost is ending soon. Let's go ahead and plop another one of those on. See if I got any battle packs. I don't. We're going to try and use the Phantom today. That's not going to end well for me. So, totally not gonna switch ever at all with that weapon. So, yeah. Oh, I thought they said that they fixed that. man, I read the entire patch. Hang on. I read the entire patch notes, my gosh, for this game. And one of the things that they said that they fixed was the spawning underwater sound that you get every now and then. I had to poop on him. Okay, we're gonna move over here because this is where death is, and death means enemies. Oh, I missed. Oh, hi. How are you today? Oh man, that sucked. Well, that was actually a good run right there with the bow, man. I think I'm somewhere around 75 kills away from mastering the stupid bow. Don't forget to drink your water, kids, because it's go good for you. Oh my gosh. Oh man. Just yeah, I literally woke up like 5 minutes ago. I was like, oh man, it's 11 in the afternoon. I should probably start making a video. shit. So, I don't want to do any editing either, so that shit's gonna stay. Ah. Shoot. Hey. Pop that down, give us a little bit of ammo. I'm gonna do this. Okay, let's see if I can close the gap. I did it! I got a kill on him! Okay. So. Oh, don't move. Don't move! Don't move, you idiot! I missed. I'm just gonna get closer. No, sir, no! Oh man, my nears. My nose is starting to clear up a little bit, man. It's difficult to breathe. Oh my. What is up with today? I don't think I'm sick per se. I think it's just allergies, man. I think it's just really bad allergies. I don't think so. Oh, that's friendly. Hello, sir. Get to boob. Okay, I'm officially in Charlie. I got an ice pack on my back because my tailbone hurts a little bit. It has been for a while, and I've been icing it for the past week or so. I talked to the doctor about it, and he was like, ice it. And I was like, nothing you can do about it? And he's like, nope. I'm like, okay, well, I guess I'll live with this pain in my backside. It's great. It's so great. I'm so quiet right now. I really shouldn't be making a video because I just feel awful, but I know making a video will make me feel a little better, so why not, you know? Why not? Content is content. You son of a bitch. I should really be focusing on the dude above me. Never mind. He did. I was so scared right there. I just like did stuff and then it. Oh shoot, man! I feel like I need like all the water in the world. Oh, I know what I can talk about. Ah, man! I just thought, 3D printing. Dog. I'm having a hard time breathing. Okay, we got that out of the way. So, 3D printing. There was an 3D printing is going well. For those of you who don't know, who might be new to my channel, I 3D print stuff. Sometimes I 3D print for people. And it's a fun hobby. It can be an expensive hobby. Shite. It can be an expensive hobby at times. But yeah. But it's a very cool little thing. If you don't know what 3D printing is, it's where I keep doing the us. It's where the thing you do. What it does, instead of printing on paper, it takes plastic and melts it and builds a plastic object layer by layer all the way up until you have a solid plastic object. And it's really cool. It's not perfect. It's more of an art form than it is a science. And that's one of the things that I stress to people a lot, is that if you're expecting a perfect, you know, product, you know, you gotta spend $150,000 on a on like a little mold and a machine that can do that. Like, but you know, with 3D printing, it's like I just said like 5 seconds ago, is that it's more of an art than a science. And so people who are really good at it, you know, they spend a lot of time with it. I've been printing for over a year now, and I'm just beginning to scratch the surface of what there is. I've, you know, like, I've just, like, on and off printing, and, you know, I've maybe, I've printed a lot of stuff. I have a lot of fail projects. I have a lot of stuff that actually works, and that's really cool. There's something at our back door that helped us out really a lot much, and it was really fun. It was really fun. And I'm still glad I'm pretty. Anyway, what I wanted to talk about is the heated bed on my printer. When I say heated bed, I mean it doesn't have a heated bed currently. But I have a heated bed. I have a heated bed. Did someone die? Yes. I have a heated bed that I am installing here in the next few days. And the reason I say next few days is because I gotta check and make sure that the epoxy that I have can, one, withstand heat, and two, I don't like it when, sometimes when you play games, fire! No! Sometimes when you this is gonna be an awful video. Hopefully Wednesday's video will be better. Oh, that's another thing, is that oh man, there may not be videos all this week, and maybe next week. It all depends on my schedule, because I got a whole lot of stuff going on Christmas-wise. So, I'll see if I can sneak in a video here and there. I'll see if I can sneak in a video there, here and there. This was just like a... video. And I don't expect anybody to watch this, because... All of the people that are like, I like watching you stumble over your words. They... Why? That's all I have to say is why. I got to... Was that a... Oh, no! Oh, man. Why? Why do you like seeing people in pain and watching videos? Because that's weird. And weird stuff can sometimes be weird, okay? Just let it be weird. So, Alpha has not been taken. Oh, printing. I gotta make sure, because I gotta glue this hotbed to the bottom of the printer bed surface. And so, if you don't, like, I'm sure I've talked about it a lot. So, you know, if you're a follower of my channel, you'll know a little bit about the printing stuff, and it just kind of prints layer by layer. And the bottom of the bed, since it's basically squeezing hot plastic out, it can warp on the printer bed surface, and it can really distort your print and really screw up what would have been a really cool looking print, and it can pop it off and all that jazz. So you kind of gotta... What I do currently is I'll just take like a hairdryer, as the printer head is heating up, so that way when it goes ahead and starts printing, it's not printing on a very cold surface. But for bigger prints, I have to, the print bed gets cold and it starts warping even more so than if it had just printed on cold. Like I said, there's so many different artistic things that go behind actually printing stuff. It's like, it's just a huge wealth of knowledge that I've had to accumulate. And there's still, like, I've only scratched the surface. And it's just like this big freaking thing in my life. So, yeah, working on that. And I'm working on a, not working on it. I bought a printer printer hot plate. For it's basically just like a resistor that goes on the bottom of the printer bed, and it will do the thingy in the, it'll heat up the print bed so that I don't have warping. Or at least have minimalistic warping. Not to mention having a heat bed allows me to print with a lot of different plastics. So, I could try and print with nylon or ABS or stuff that's real cool like that. I don't think I could do carbon fiber because the thingy that I have doesn't get that hot. But, that would be really cool. I do know that I can do metal infill now. Which, that would be really cool to make an object out of metal like that. But, you know, the downside to that is that it's super expensive. So, you know, that's something you don't want to do every day. Oh, that dude's getting murked. I looked at my map and he was running into like 5 enemies. Oh my gosh, we own all 3 objectives. Suck it, other team. Let's see which ones are going to need what. Do you need ammo, sir? There's some ammo. Bravo's being taken. Got it. Alright, so we're gonna move down here. We're gonna run right across here, because this is death right here. Ah! No, I got KIA'd! Oh, man. What? Ah, I hate it when that happens. But words sometimes come out of my mouth and they don't coherent sense make. And I have to just sit here and revel in the fact that I can make a video of me talking literally about Son of a... I can literally sit here and talk about almost nothing and still have people that'll be like, I want to watch that. That's crazy, man. I love the fact that today is the day that President Lincoln was like, bro, I had a massive poop today. That he had to tell somebody. That's how big it was. He had to tell somebody about it, okay? So Lincoln was like, I just had this massive poop today, man. And it rocked my world. It rocked my world, literally. It was so great. And I'm so glad that I pooped like that. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. I got him. Oh, I missed. That was a... Whew. I'm actually doing pretty good with this bow. Oh, he's not gonna die by the bow. They added a lot of cool settings to this game now. Like the little armor, like if they have the... It's not the personal shield, it's a little armor thingy. Like he did not have it. But around their little Dorito... If you don't know what Doritos are, then you obviously don't play Battlefield a lot. It's the little triangles that go over their head. They look like little Doritos. And if it has a little line around it, you actually have to go turn it on in your settings. But if it has a little line on it, then they got the little, like, they take 10% less damage when you shoot them in the chest or something like that. Which completely kills this bow, by the way, because everyone runs that. It's like, oh, they're using the bow? Let me run this. Now they can't one-shot me. It's great. So, a lot of people on this server are not using that. So, that is the perfect storm for someone like me who likes using the bow. Oh! I heard a footsteps. I heard a footsteps! And then I died. So, yes. How are you today, Margaret? Don't forget to drink your water, kids. It's good for you. I'm probably going to go take a nap after I get done editing this video. I just feel bad. I'm going to play some Star Maid today. I almost said RoboCraft, but that game. God dang it. Star Maid. I'm going to play some Star Maid today. Because I got a ship design in my mind that I want to put onto the carpet. I don't know. What am I talking about? Anyway, if you made it to this part of the video, please put the word Nova, N-O-V-A, in your comment in the comment section below so that I know that you watched the video all the way to the end. And are the really, honestly, like the best viewer and or subscriber ever, because this video was probably really difficult to get through, and I appreciate the time that you spent trying to get here, because I am just awfully tired. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Really help me mention it out. That is all.
Let me reload this real quick.
Reload!
Get the poop!